Previously on the Warlock. There's something you must do, Warlock. It is of great importance to the Horde. Go to Ashenvale. Once you're there, I need you to collect 10 bear asses.
They're not the only ones wanting to get some sweet ass.
I'll do it.
I will inform the War Chief that his ass shipment will arrive within the week.
Asses, eyeballs, raptor heads, it makes no difference. To become the highest, one must first start at the bottom, and I will not fail.
You gotta play WoW every day. You got to play WoW. You got to play WoW. You've got to play WoW.
Would you shut up, Slivers? Every time we're off on a quest, all you do is sing.
Well, gosh, sorry, Master. I'm just trying to lighten the mood is all.
Well, you're not doing a very good job.
Don't worry, Master. I'll sing something else. I know what you're thinking. My loot ain't worth taking before the end of the second
one. No! No more singing! No more singing now! No more singing when we're crossing into the Barrens! And no more singing when we're in Ashenvale! Got that?
Fine. But Master, can I ask you something?
What is it?
Can we maybe bypass the Barrens? Yeah, maybe head up the South Fury River or something.
Why?
Wait, see, Master, you leveled in Eastern Kingdoms, so you haven't really been here in Kalimdor yet.
Yeah, so?
Well, what I'm saying is that the Barrens isn't such a pretty place. It'd be better just to avoid it altogether.
Slivers, I'm level 29. What on Azeroth is so threatening about the Barrens? It's like a level 12 to 24 zone or something.
That's not what I mean, Master.
Just be quiet, you filth. Not another word until we reach Ashenvale.
But...
No buts. Silence.
Oh. Don't say I didn't warn you, Master.
You're so overdramatic. What's the worst that could happen? There, you see? What did I tell you? Nothing to worry about.
Master, please don't say that. You're just gonna end up jinxing it. You don't know what you're talking about. I remember this one time I... Oh no. Oh god, here comes one now.
Chuck Norris's penis is so big that he can do a push-up with his eyelashes. Chuck Norris's
Sylvanas's balls. What the hell is wrong with you?
They can cut diamonds. Chuck Norris's mom is so hot.
Excuse me, sir.
She's
bypass
like the sand
you.
On a Florida beach. Chuck Norris can
anal
jiggle for the
children.
Anal dirge. Someone listen to me.
Anal
please.
Glory of the Horde.
Someone listen to me.
Anal
Chuck Norris.
These quills
so cool. That, like, he's like a fan.
Well, as men cook your wife, you are all faggots.
He is dumb. Stay away! Chuck Norris's blood hole! It's so deep! We're at the National Geographic!